October 4th, 2021, 7:29 and 25 seconds.
The Cowboy Emergency Drive.
Hello?
Do you need the police, yes or no?
Hello? Okay. I need the police over here. My wife got a knife on me, on the bed, right now.
She has a knife on you?
Yeah.
So the knife is to your throat, but you, okay. What's your name?
Yeah.
And what's your wife's name? And what's your name?
Michael Craig.
Okay, Michael. Alright, you call that radio.
Let me get the officers out here.
Yes. Make sure you answer any blocked or private numbers. The police are going to come. Your number?
Yeah.
Okay. Be looking out for the police, okay?
Alright.
Okay, bye.
And my kids up in here, they scared.
How many kids you got?
One right now. Right here at the house. The other one's going to school.
Okay, got it. Be looking out for the police.
Yeah, she got the knife around my neck right now. I can't move. If I move, she's going to kill me.
Okay. Listen to
the police. And I got the front door open. Tell the officers the door is open.
The door is open?
My kids open the door. Yeah.
Okay, got it.
Go downstairs so you can let the police in. Go. Do what I got to say. Go downstairs.
Thank you. cut anywhere. They cut anywhere.
6-2-4.
Hold on 1 second. And 633, have ambulance 22, and the 73 in route.
3399.
Okay, next unit that was coming up.
In the chest?
I don't know, now you move.
She's breathing.
I don't know. I don't see no injuries on her. She not talking.